new Renault small SUV concept might debut at Auto Expo 2018. Fueled by the success of the $4,700 Kwid, Renault is now looking into yet another small and low-priced SUV, aimed at India and other emerging markets. A report coming from LiveMint, which is quoting sources familiar with the matter, states that the new vehicle might debut as early as next month, as a concept, at the Auto Expo 2018 event, which starts on February 9th. The study is expected to evolve into a production model and arrive next year. It will be a sub-4-meter product, which should catch consumers' attention, as cars that are shorter than 4 meters, 13 feet, are more affordable to buy in India due to lower taxes. Development of the yet-unnamed vehicle is reportedly taking place at the Renault-Nissan Alliance's Research and Development Center in Chennai, the birthplace of the Kwid. In other related news, it seems that Renault is also working on something called a premium hatchback. We'll take the premium part with a grain of salt, but it appears that this one will be sub-4-meter as well, and it could also make its way as a concept to the Auto Expo 2018, prior to its 2019 launch, when it should be underpinned by a modified version of the CMFA architecture, shared with the Datsun Ready Go.